people are being added to waiting lists that are being removed from them, and people are waiting longer for treatment. Performance against cancer waiting time standards is getting worse. Longer waiting times are negatively impacting people's health. And finally, the number of people dying each year is still higher than average.